first matchup of the week is the Bills versus the Jets. Tyrod Taylor, 7 TDs, 2 interceptions, 1,100 yards. The Bills had a huge win over the Raiders last week. They're averaging 314 yards a game on offense. And Josh McCown for the Jets has 10 TDs, 7 interceptions, 1,500 yards. They have 366 yards allowed a game and 330 yards on offense total. Cardinals versus 49ers. Carson Palmer's out, but I think they're going to be able to run the ball more with Adrian Peterson, and I think they're going to be able to win this game. They're allowing 365 yards on average a game with 406 yards allowed for the 49ers. Brian Hoyer, 4 TDs, 4 interceptions, not playing too great. They're 0-8. I'm picking the Cardinals to win. Falcons versus Panthers. Matt Ryan, 7 TDs, 6 interceptions, 1,600 yards, but I think Freeman can carry this team with 5 TDs. Cam Newton has 9 TDs, 10 interceptions, 1,700 yards. They don't really have much of a run game. They're allowing 281 yards a game, which is fantastic. Their defense is playing lights out, but I'm still picking the Falcons to win. Colts versus Texans. Jacoby Brissett, 3 TDs, 3 interceptions. Lost an extremely close game to the Bengals last week. They're averaging 316 yards a game on average, and Watson is having a fantastic year with 15 TDs, 5 interceptions, 1,300 yards. The Texans are averaging 364 yards on offense a game. The Bengals versus the Jaguars. Andy Dalton has 9 TDs, 8 interceptions, 1,400 yards, and they're averaging 308 yards a game on average, which is not very good. 307 yards allowed on defense, which is one of the top in the league. And Blake Bortles has 9 TDs, 5 interceptions, 1,400 yards. Leonard Fournette is having a fantastic season with 6 TDs, 600 yards, and they're allowing 329 yards a game. Next game is Buccaneers versus the Saints. James Winston, 10 TDs, 4 interceptions, 1,600 yards. They're averaging 402 yards a game on average and allowing 415 yards on defense. Drew Brees, 11 TDs, 4 interceptions, 1,700 yards. They're averaging 397 yards a game, 370 yards on defense allowed. I'm picking the Saints to win. Rams versus Giants. Jared Goff, 9 TDs, 4 interceptions, 1,700 yards. Much better season this year. Todd Gurley has 5 TDs, 378 yards. They're averaging 300 yards a game on offense and 347 yards allowed on defense. On average game. Eli Manning, 10 TDs, 5 interceptions, 1,600 yards. I'm picking the Rams to win. Broncos versus Eagles. Trevor Siemian is 8 TDs, 7 interceptions, 1,500 yards, not playing too great. They're averaging 362 yards a game with 272 yards allowed on defense a game, which I think is the best in the league. Eagles, Carson Wentz having an MVP season this year, 17 TDs, 4 interceptions, 1,900 yards. I'm picking the Eagles to win. Ravens versus Titans. Joe Flacco, 6 TDs, 8 interceptions, 1,300 yards. They've been extremely inconsistent this year. They're averaging 295 yards a game on offense, which is one of the worst in the league. 331 yards on defense. Marcus Mariota, 4 TDs, 4 interceptions, 1,300 yards, 330 yards a game on average. 340 yards allowed on defense. Redskins versus Seahawks. Kirk Cousins is having a pretty good year. 12 TDs, 3 interceptions, 1,600 yards. 387 yards on average on offense and 347 yards allowed on defense on average. Russell Wilson, 11 TDs, 3 interceptions, 1,600 yards. They're averaging 367 yards a game on offense and 316 yards allowed on defense. I'm picking the Redskins to win. Chiefs versus Cowboys. Alex Smith is having a fantastic year this year. Almost perfect, 15 TDs, 0 interceptions, 2,000 yards passing with Kareem Hunt with 4 TDs, 400. And they're averaging 411 yards on offense and 408 yards allowed on defense. But I'm picking the Cowboys in the upset. Dak Prescott, 14 TDs, 4 interceptions. Ezekiel Elliott has 385 yards on average. Raiders versus Dolphins. Derek Carr, 11 TDs, 4 interceptions, 1,300 yards. They're averaging 322 yards a game and allowing 370 yards a game on average. Matt Moore, it hasn't played great. They didn't play Garrett against the Ravens. Got shut out. I'm picking the Raiders to win. Lions versus Packers is the last one. Brett Hundley. I had faith in him in the beginning. He's not playing too great with a couple interceptions. But Devontae Adams has 3 TDs. or five TDs, and they're averaging 334 yards a game and allowing 363 yards a game. I'm picking the Lions to win. Matt Stafford, 12 TDs, 4 interceptions, 322 yards an average a game for the Lions. 354 yards on average again.